All right, there's some Dr. Pepper, some Reese's Pieces, some rice, some mashed potatoes with peas mixed into it so that, that makes it easier for the birds to grab the peas. Some blueberry muffins with icing on it. Some meat and fat and meatballs right there. And some moistened popcorn. I got a little bit moistened there so that the popcorn stays and doesn't like drag off, you know, too far over there. And then I've got some water, and then I've got a mashed potato skin right there. So we'll see what we get today. What I plan on doing is, you know, feeding the turkey vultures, black vultures, because there's black vultures right on the roof. They were right here on the ground, and I was actually sitting right here, and they were right there when I was doing it. So they kind of like walked off as soon as I came to the food pile, but they're here. And I'll see if they come back. All right, I'm gonna leave the camera here and we'll see what birds we get.